back. How was...
Not good. Our friends will be remembered. But now I need to plan for our next target. You lot can get back to training.
Lord, welcome, friends, to all our neck of the woods. You are free to join us anytime.
With bows. Remember, faint aim never won fair battle. Again.
Come, blood
out of auction, dog.
Using shrubs.
What is it that you do here?
We borrow some coin from the ones who have plenty and give it to the ones who need them. We took silver from King Ale, jewels from Athelwolf. I like to call it balancing the scale.
Lord, save us all if we ever have to rely on you lot to defend us with bows. Remember, faint aim never won fair battle. Again.
Athel, you run like a cow.
Small gesture for that horse.
You're hiding in the bush, then.
How difficult could this possibly be?
No, look here.
You knock your arrow into the bowstring, pull it back, aim and fire. Try again. Lord, save us all if we ever have to rely on... Unbelievable! Which one of you did that?
I did.
What marvelous aim. For a moment, I thought my training was getting into these thick skulls. See if you can hit one of the targets above. That was sound aim! Amazing!
That was a fluke. I bet it was.
Yeah. I bet you can't hit that, that chicken. Right over there, the one hanging from the pole. Go on, then. Hit that hanging chicken from here. No cheating.
Huh. To hit that chicken would require some kind of special technique.
Whoa, that's mad.
Extraordinary. That was true skill and aim. On the mark. Well, friend, you can count on us to lend a hand against King Constantine and his well-paid Picts. And thank you for showing these turnips some skilled marksmanship. Visit us again. As for the rest of you, keep practicing!
Test this!